Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Snecko here, and today I'm going to be teaching you a new way to edit. A lot of people do this. So instead of going like this, editing, shooting down and stuff, instead of going like this, you just edit like this, and it's a lot quicker, and you already have, like with this, you have, like, you can't really, you can't really, like, see for, like, a little bit because of the stair, like, being in your way, like, this way. So what you do is... What you do is you edit going this way, and that way you already have... there's nothing blocking your view. So wherever he goes down there, you could see. Like, if he goes over there... here, like down over there, you can't see because like the stair is gonna like be in your way depending on how you're sitting. Like right here, you can't see right there when you edit like that, but right here, but like when you edit like this, you can still have eyes on target. So I thought I'd just show you guys, if you guys didn't know. So my stairs are okay. So that's all I wanted to share with you guys. Hope this is good use because this is really helpful. Bikes, I can go for edit posts. It's really, 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 really. So anyways, I'll see you guys later and peace.